At the age of five, the Maharaja Jagajit Singh came to the throne of his northwest Indian province in the heart of the Punjab. For 60 years, he has ruled it wisely and well. Cooperating with the British government, he has modernized almost everything except its royal transport. He has built schools and colleges and hospitals. Today, the Maharaja, in a lounge suit and flowing turban, inspects his guard of honor as his people pay tribute to their ruler. From every corner of the state, they bring him gifts. They make obeisance before the Maharaja and his four-year-old grandson. They weigh him with pieces of solid gold, which afterwards are distributed to the poor. And days of feasting end with a durbar and state procession, with the Indian sun shining down on gently swaying elephants and glittering gold, on the majestic pageantry of India.